It's become a staple of the NHL season, the Winter Classic. New Year's Day, what better way to turn the page onto a new year than a great outdoor hockey game? Now, both of you actually had the opportunity to play in a Winter Classic. That's got to be the coolest thing ever. What was your best Winter Classic memory?
Well, I've had two of them. One in Philly, but my favorite was the one in Boston at Fenway Park against the Bruins. And it was just so cool to play outside. It was probably the best ice that I've ever been a part of during an NHL game. And, you know, even though the fans were a little bit far away, just that you could feel that they were on you, they were cheering for you, cheering against you. I had quite the flow going on there, too, as you can see.
But, yeah, you did.
It was just an incredible. My family was in the crowd. It was just an amazing experience and just had a great time.
For the purposes of this reflection time, we figured we'd extend this to all outdoor games because you played in a couple of them, right? The Winter Classic and then another Stadium Series game also at a baseball venue.
I did, yeah. So I was lucky enough to play in the Winter Classics against Hartnell here in Philly, but then the Stadium Series in New York. And that was special to me just being at Yankee Stadium. I grew up a Yankees fan, third generation Yankees fan, watched the games growing up with my dad. So to have him there watching the game, being able to be on the ice, it was pretty special for me. And, you know, it's an awesome atmosphere. It's an awesome thing they put on here. And it's so fun to be outside. You can hear the fans. They're not close, but you can hear them. And, you know, it's a fun. Look at that. I got an assist, too.
Hey,
perfect. That's why I like that game, too.
There you
go. Should hope so. It was 7-3.
It's probably -2, but it was good.
That's awesome stuff. My favorite Winter Classic memory was the first time I got to cover an outdoor NHL game, and it was back at Gillette Stadium where the Patriots play, the Montreal Canadiens and the Boston Bruins. And the coolest part was that Boston boy Mike Condon actually ended up getting the start for the Habs. Not only was he great, as you can see here by some saves, but he ended up getting the win. It was a pretty dominant effort by the Habs there, getting the spoiler in front of the Boston crowd. But for Condon, whose dad is a police officer in the Boston area and was there with all of his other police officers around him, I mean, it was just such a special time for him and this whole family. So that's, I think, what stood out to me most is the fact that these guys end up kind of feeling like kids again, right? It brings you back to the roots of playing hockey outdoors.
It is the best. They've started with one with the Winter Classic. Now there's the Stadium Series games. There's some in Canada. And it just, you know, it just gives a lot of teams, different teams to play in these. This year, we have Nashville at Dallas, so that'll be a pretty cool experience, too. But, you know, it's two of my favorite games that I've ever played in my whole career.
Yeah, that's a cool thing, too, that they can do outdoor hockey in Dallas, like we're going to see in January this coming season, because they've just fine-tuned building these rinks outdoors so well. So it'll be really fun to see that New Year's Day between the Predators and the Stars at the Cotton Bowl.